Good morning.
Oh, hey.
Good morning.
Hey.
Yeah. What do you guys think? Better with the hair or, I don't know.
No, I'm going to ask you guys, what do you guys think? Better with the hair.
All right, so it's been a minute, right? It's been like, what, 3 months?
13 weeks.
Yeah, 13 weeks.
Why are we both in the bathroom? It's kind of weird. All right, so we're back on the grind of things. This is my setup right now. It's my hookup. Check it out. It's kind of what I originally wanted.
This is my new addiction.
Hold on, I gotta show you. Yeah, one sec, guys.
I feel like there's so much to vlog, bro.
So yeah, in this vlog, we're gonna try and talk about, like, well, not talk about, but I'm gonna show you guys the video that this beautiful man, took on their trip for my graduation. They got a bunch of memorabilia and all kinds of stuff. 2nd Battalion.
Yeah, this. Like
it. It was Hotel Company, 2nd Battalion, Platoon 2020.
My brother's a Marine. I also got a hoodie in this.
Goodness gracious. Dude, you went all out, bro.
Andrew got, like, a shirt, and it doesn't even say Marines on it.
It's all right. It's cool. It's whatever, you know? But, yeah, this is Logan's new room. This is new from when I was here, right? Yeah, this is definitely not the same way it was before. And, yeah, you got the Christmas lights up and everything.
Do
you
still? Yeah. I usually have them on.
And then, yeah, he's got a new, like, shoe fetish. But, I'll go, like, this is our hookup, me. Andrew's sleeping there now, and geez, there's so much dust in the camera. I might be getting a new camera. That might be one thing that I do while I'm home. But yeah, his bed. I got my bed here. It's like a. I think this is like a queen size when it's all rolled up.
No.
But yeah, I got.
Sick idea.
Anyways, I don't remember where I left off, guys. But yeah, my SD card got really full, and I had to export all of the clips onto the computer, and then literally I'm just gonna edit this real quick, and I'm trying to get back into vlogging. I will say it's weird and it's awkward right now. It's Monday. We got back Saturday morning at 7:30 ish, so yeah, I graduated Friday and we drove from Friday around noon all day and all night, and then into the morning Saturday morning 7:30. I got back, and then I went to jiu-jitsu with Logan at like 10 o'clock. Literally, I'm running on like 4 hours of sleep in the past 2 days at this point. And then, like, what else did we do? We just went into town. I bought some outfits. I bought 4 copies of Ghost Recon Wildlands. And
we're doing a giveaway for them.
Nah. I got one for them, one for each of my brothers, myself, and then one for my buddy. And then, what else? That's pretty much it. That catches you guys up. Like I said, I got some clips of graduation thanks to this one. However, I did realize some of the clips are a little shaky. Don't worry, because we're getting a DVD in like 3 months of the graduation and tons of pictures. So I'm going to do a video when I get back or when I'm on leave, or maybe, I don't know if I'll buy a laptop wherever I'm at. We'll see. I'm going to try and keep up vlogging as much as I can. It's not going to be a thing for a couple months, though. I'm going to try and vlog as much as I can on this leave and get back to it. Anyways, we're going to do the graduation vlog here, so, and then that'll be it.
When I die, put my ashes in the trash bag. I don't care where they go. Don't waste your money on my gravestone. I'm more concerned about my soul. Everybody's gonna die. Don't everybody live though. Sometimes I look up to the sky and wonder, do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Oh Lord. To the sky and wonder, do you see us down here? Oh Lord.
easy to blame God, but harder to fix things. We look in the sky like, why ain't you listening? Watching the news in our living rooms on the big screens and talking about if God's really real, then where is he? You see the same God that we're saying might not even exist becomes real to us, but only when we're dying in bed. When you're healthy, it's like we don't really care for him then. Leave me alone, God, I'll call you when I need you again. Which is funny, everyone who's sleeping abused and blame God for our problems like he's sleeping on you. We turn our backs on him, what do you expect him to do? It's hard to answer prayers when nobody's praying to you. I look around at this world we walk on, it's a smack in the face, don't ever tell me there's no God. And if there isn't, then what are we here for? And what are y'all doing down there? I don't know, Lord. Do you see?
Providing music for military ceremonies, community relations events, recruiting programs, and other official events. They also have the ability to perform at several specialty ensembles, such as ceremonial band, concert band, jazz ensemble, show band, and brass quintet, to name a few. While required to maintain a high degree of musical performance skills, these band members are above all else Marines, and must remain capable of assuming the task common to all Marines, those of a basic rifleman. The band's heritage dates back to the Whistling Fifes and Rolling Drums. Corporal Stoll of the Headquarters and Service Battalion.
That is awesome.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Commander of Troops, First Sergeant Sumter.
Mm-hmm.
gowns are being aligned from left to right in order to get them into their exact position for the ceremony.
What is it now? Wasn't I just talking about if it was raining or something? Now we're going to move to the looking for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove our hats for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. men and women have earned the title United States Marine. In keeping with the slogan, once a Marine, always a Marine, we would like to recognize them. We ask that those men and women in the audience who have served in the United States Marine Corps please rise. Please, join us in showing our
You should be proud of yourselves. Nothing here was handed to you. You earned
today's graduation ceremony is Sergeant Major Howard L. Kramer. He's being escorted by Sergeant Major Davis, Sergeant Major, Recruit Training Regiment, Marine Corps Recruit Depot, Parris Island, South Carolina. Sergeant Major Howard L. Kramer enlisted in the United States Marine Corps in 1991. Upon completion of recruit training, he was assigned to Infantry Training Battalion at Camp Geiger, North Carolina, for basic infantry training. In his primary military occupational specialty, he served as a rifleman, fire team leader, squad leader, rifle and weapons platoon sergeant, and company gunnery sergeant for 1st Battalion 6th Marines and 3rd Battalion 6th Marines. Sergeant Major Kramer reported to drill instructor school at Parris Island, South Carolina in 1995. Upon completion of school, he was assigned to Charlie Company, 1st Recruit Training Battalion for duty, where he served as a drill instructor and senior drill instructor. He was meritoriously promoted to staff sergeant during this tour. In 2002, Gunnery Sergeant Kramer was assigned to Headquarters Marine Corps Manpower Management enlisted assignments as the 0311 monitor. He was promoted to First Sergeant at the completion of this tour. His assignments as First Sergeant include Fox Company, 2nd Battalion, 6th Marines, Bravo Company, Infantry Training Battalion, and Headquarters and Instructor Company, Infantry Training Battalion, School of Infantry East. In 2010, he was promoted to his current rank, where his assignments include duties as the Sergeant Major of Marine Air Control Squadron 4, 3rd Marine Expeditionary Brigade, 3rd Marine Expeditionary Force Headquarters Group, Camp Hansen, and 2nd Marine Expeditionary Brigade. He assumed his current position as a 2nd Marine Aircraft Wing Sergeant Major in December 2016. Sergeant Major Kramer's deployments include 3 deployments with the 22nd Marine Expeditionary Unit to the Mediterranean Sea, 1 deployment to the 26th Marine Expeditionary Unit in support of Operation Enduring Freedom, and 2 deployments in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom. Sergeant Major Kramer's personal decorations include the Legion of Merit, the Meritorious Service Medal with 1 gold star, the Navy and Marine Corps Combination Medal with 4 gold stars, the Navy and Marine Corps Achievement Medal with 1 gold star, and the Combat Action Ribbon with 1 gold star.
Carry.
that's Mike over there, right? Very confident.
He is assisted by drill instructors Gunnery Sergeant Turner, Gunnery Sergeant Wagner,
I see him right away.
And Staff Sergeant Webb.
Third row, third one in.
I see him. He's in the front.
Hard!
identification flags of each platoon throughout recruit training. To each, the guidon is a symbol of spirit, dedication, teamwork, and unit identity.
Forward! The guidon! Forward! March!
Three or four verses in here. Ladies and gentlemen, the First Sergeants of Company H and Company P. Gunnery Sergeant Cordero and First Sergeant Sumter.
Everybody's doing it.
I'm sorry.
Everybody's doing it.
I just got pushed over.
Everybody's doing it.
Let's go find him.
Andrew, your brother just graduated from boot camp.
Yeah, let's go find him. This is cool. We're going to go look for Mike.
Want to vlog?
Sir.
Did you forget to salute?
Probably.
This
one right there. Mike, Dad and I were like...
Good mom and Nate.
You want me to stop it or...
You weren't the one, were you?
No, I was.
No! I caught that.
Yeah, I forgot. I actually
said review. If you said it was you, I'd like... No. I saw it, I was like, everyone, and then I saw it. I was like, no, dude,
No. I like, how she said review, because that's like for the guides or whatever, and I was sitting there.
Wait, what was that little thing you guys always do?
Did someone tell
you? Yeah, behind me, Hasevic, he's like, Murray, please sit on, and I'm like...
Wait, Mike. So, what were you guys just doing?
That's our chain. That's the Warrior shit. That's the 2020 chain.
That was only you guys. Like, that was only you guys.
The 2020 chain.
That's cool.
Chain 2020. So, we made that up.
Did you see Johnson?
Johnson?
I can't believe he actually, like...
Johnson got it.
He was the guy.
Yeah.
He was the guy for the potato.
Yo, wait, where's Banjo? Did you hug Banjo?
We want to take pictures over there.
Yeah.
It's going to be flooded.
Wait, is that the Iwo Jima thing?
This sucks.
Nice.
I probably have video of it. I actually have
it on Facebook or YouTube or something.
I got you.
What do you think the best one? What do you think?
There was actually a picture that tells what the best one is. I'd do green.
Green?
Or purple. Purple is a good one.
Purple. I'll try the green one.
There was like a scale that tells you which ones are like good for you. What colors are good. Dude.
Good?
Yeah.
That's disgusting.